And you see that when you see Devin at the gym training, even when he comes out at the beginning of the camp, he's working to get in shape, but you wouldn't know it because the kid's got a no-quit type of attitude, and he's not going to let you know it. He'll go hard, go throw up, come back, and continue to grind. And that's the type of heart, that's the type of determination that makes or breaks a champion. And the question is, can Espinoza handle that?
You know what, like I said,
Oh, my.
Devin's sleeping.
Oh, and he put him to sleep.
Wow.
Wow. We have a new champion. Jaime Espinoza in impressive fashion.
Pass out to Jaime Espinoza.
He was more than game.
I don't know if Devin was sleeping or just pure exhausted.
Either way, we got a new champion. Espinoza was extremely impressive. Brown fought his heart out. But, hey, Espinoza with only 7 fights under his belt, the guy's got a bright future.
Once again, kudos to Jaime Espinoza. You know, like you said, you know, hype, like I said, hype are just words until they're proven. And Jaime Espinoza 100% proved tonight that he is the real deal.
And you hear the Devin Brown faithful still chanting his name, still supporting him. Hats off to both these guys. They went out, they banged. Impressive display of wrestling, jiu-jitsu, striking, heart, will.
Our winner by way of TKO and new 155-pound WXC champ, Jaime Espinoza.
Sorry, I had to go back to my captain days, you know, back in the high school wrestling days. You know, our coach always told us, win or lose, keep your head up. When your head's down, it shows weakness.
When you come out here and you put your body, your health on the line, and you fight in the WXC cage, there's no reason to hang your head, especially a guy with as decorated of an amateur career as Devin Brown. The guy's a stud. He's proven in time and time again. His abilities, but tonight's Jaime Espinoza's night.